Mrs. Trump's official account, not used since November, suddenly liked a controversial tweet.